I command you that diabetes to go. Whatever the situation right now, I declare it's gone from all your life in Jesus' name, to the blood today. Proverbs chapter 10, Father, I give you the praise, Lord. Precious Jesus. Now those who place their hand upon your body, check your body right now. If God is so pleased, lift your hands. If your God is seeking, lift your hands. Precious Jesus. The Lord is here. The Lord is here. Precious Jesus. If you know the Lord has touched you this morning, just lift your hands quickly. Just praise the Lord, your Father. Serious pain in the night. Because you wasted. Oh. And as you lift your hands, God just heals you. Oh, precious Jesus. And you don't have to get around. But God needs you, it's not gonna come back. Blood got rid of it. Jesus got rid of it. Amen?
Amen.
Jesus. Don't worry, that thing is going to go.
Now I'm going to touch you now, just pass it back. And as I touch you, as I touch your both arms, right? It's going to be a little bit of the right. Ready? Ready? Lift your hands up. Precious Jesus. You sure you're still feeling that pain? You're not feeling it? You're not feeling it? But I'm going to touch you anyhow, right?
Yes.
My Father, touch your
yes.
life.
Long life.
Jesus.
True
blood. Jesus. Jesus. Precious Jesus. But if you have. Can I see you now? She had breast cancer. She just got a disease. Something happened here. And when we prayed, she said she's healing and there was no cancer. How long have you had the cancer for?
Jesus.
Since January month. And it affects you since then. And now you feel again the trouble.
That's why I can stand up.
You're not feeling it. Oh, precious Jesus. But get the Lord. You need to get excited that God is going to touch the Lord. Thank you, Lord. I have a tissue and organs in Jesus' mighty name. True the blood to me. We give you praise. We give you honor. Precious Jesus. Tell us, how do you hear your ears? Is it better now?
Yeah, yes, we have it.
Yeah, you can't yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. You just stand still here in the presence and to be completely healed. But you can't better than all right? Precious Jesus. Okay. This is going. What percentage, bro? What percentage? 20%, 40%, 50%? 90% of the problem has gone. 90%. Precious Jesus. Precious Jesus.
Precious Jesus. Jesus. Precious Jesus.
I closed
the eye and I was not seeing where
and
now it's completely gone.
How long you had the
problem
in the eye?
Oh, a few months well.
Few months,
yes.
And now 90% is gone. And by the time we finish it, 100% gone. Oh, keep the Lord around.
Thank you.